Hello and welcome to another episode of the Jedi Counselor. We are now on Chapter 3, Part 3, and we just landed on Corellia, which is now a war zone, and because the Empire is trying to invade this core planet. So our mission is to find a way to repel this invasion, and also we need to find my lost Padawan, which from the last episode heroically gathered some information on the Javelin, the starship where we were, where we fell into a trap that the Empire was set for us, and we had to escape, but she heroically stayed behind and gathered some crucial information and had to escape just in time in her escape pod, which landed somewhere in Corellia. So we're going to find a captain and a guide where we need to see if they have some information regarding the escape pod and how to proceed in repelling this invasion. On this mission, I'm now bringing with me Lieutenant Arezzo, Felix, because he knows how to handle the war and the war zone. And so we're going to use also his knowledge regarding this. And so let's dive into it. This is kind of a crazy area. The whole city, I think, is a starship production place. So they make a lot of starships here and vessel for the Republic. The captain we have to talk to, and hopefully our guides in this.
Captain Drizin, I believe my ally sent a message. I need your help to find an escape pod.
Huh? I thought that was a hoax. Quill, look, we really did get a Jedi Master.
What say, Quixie? Oopkimakti, G'day, Tunisgane.
This is Quill. She and the other Salonians are helping us fight the Imperials. Your escape pod's somewhere in a hot zone.
Can you explain what happened?
The Empire bombed the shipyards and spaceport, then sent troops in. Now we can't even risk quick scouting missions. There are Imperial droids on patrol. When we leave, they follow us back to our bases and go on a killing spree. We're stuck. Your pod's important, but I can't send anyone after it. Not if those droids will track them.
I may be able to take care of them, depending on the numbers.
More come in with every troop transport.
This won't take long.
Okay, you clear the droids, we'll find that pod. We should have something by the time you get back.
Alright, let's go and take care of some droids. I only have to defeat 5 of them, so it shouldn't be any problem. The quick travel here is kind of cool, the travels here, because you take the train and it's kind of fun to do. By now. this one or? Oh, it seems like it. One down, 4 to go. Okay, we got them. Very good. So now we need to go back to Captain Dryzen.
Nicely done. The droid patrol routes have enough gaps for us to sneak by, but they're tight enough the Empire may not realize there are holes.
Your distress call mentioned that zone had been overrun.
Zone 12's a private shipyard that happens to be a great defensive position. You're in for a fight. Good luck helping your friend. I know your mission's urgent, but could you do us a favor?
I guess I could hear you out.
We managed to convert 2 comm towers into AA guns. All good, till the Empire captured them. But there's an override to hardwire them for Imperial targets. Just enter this at both towers, and we get our guns back.
Then I will make it happen.
We don't expect you to neglect the pod for this, but we'd appreciate it.
That's a very generous offer, Quill.
Be ready before you go near Zone 12. We need you in one piece.
Okay, so I guess I have to reactivate the AA batteries. There are one over here and inside this building here or on top. So it's on our way to the Zone 12 where Nadia is held. So we won't be too much of a hassle. We are close now to the first battery. Somewhere up here, I think. We are. Yeah. Should be. Firing now. It looks online. And the next one is this one or could be. We could try to jump down. I would surely die. It's on top of this one. Let's see if I can get up here somewhere. Yeah. Got it. Perfect. See if we can find escape pods somewhere down here. Or... let's see if I can jump on this one. Yeah. Yeah, he's probably inside here. Hopefully Nadia is alright. She's a strong one, so it should be fine. First, just to be sure.
Everything's all right, Nadia. Breathe easy.
Oh, it's so good to feel the breeze again.
We would have got here sooner, but the Imperials were making some noise.
It was worth it. I got all the data I could find from the Javelin's computers. Mission reports, plans, details. It's all here.
I'll make sure the Jedi Council hears of this.
Someone had to do it, and I was there. Before we pass them on, I need Holiday to fix one of these files. It's badly corrupted, but some of the audio still works. Is there somewhere safe we can fix this? I think it has information about the First Son.
A friend of ours with the Corellian Resistance is nearby.
I'm sorry. I don't know how far I can walk.
Fortunately, we made some new friends while you were away.
Books and the Council Garden XK. Great Excel 1 to start on the walk.
Nadia is injured. Go as carefully as you can.
I get to see the Salonian tunnels? This might even be fun. I'll meet you at this shelter.
Ah, you're back. The Salonians brought your friend in a little while ago.
Captain Dryzen gave me Caldopax and a hot drink. I feel much better. No more escape pods for me.
My Kamala get marked axe permanente.
That's correct. Could I borrow your holo transmitter?
Of course, we're all in this together.
An exhaust, I said yes, I did that.
Ugh, someone corrupted this file into a big sticky mess. If there's anything about the First Son in here, it's all mixed up. Ooh, the Jedi Archives. They restore old files all the time, don't they? If I linked in, I could fix this in a snap.
The sooner we find out what's in that file, the better.
Sending a request to the Jedi Council now.
Ah, you're all right. Reports of the fighting on Corellia have been dire.
Indeed. We have the Guardian holds to oversee, troops to organize, and you want to access the Jedi Archives? Now?
This file relates directly to the children of the Emperor and their leader.
In that case, you may have full access.
Restoration in progress. Done! The file is... Oh, Jedi, you need to see this right now.
Too risky. My superiors here still think the Empire will forget its debts.
The children of the Emperor will remind them. When the Republic falls, I will ensure Corellia's government is rewarded for aiding us.
But we've never heard of a First Son. How can we trust you're as powerful as you say?
Because we met one secretary on Coruscant. Do you still doubt I can do anything I wish?
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
What have we done?
Contact Sio quickly.
Ah, you've arrived. Your forces are landing. The Guardian holds are standing strong. The battle may yet go our way.
Our way? Don't you mean the Emperor's? Isn't that who you really serve, First Son?
We should give him a chance to explain.
Sio, please. Tell me this isn't true.
I'm afraid he cannot. I believe it is now Sio's turn to be silent and watch. Fate has set me a challenge. I had hoped for more time, but all things must adapt or die.
Release Sio Bakarn immediately.
He is beneath your reach now, Jedi. In the place I was forced to occupy. You kindly entrusted the Guardian Holds to me, and I, in turn, entrusted them to my brothers and sisters. Goodbye, Jedi. Satil, and thank you.
We just lost communication to the Guardian Holds. All our troops, their leaders.
If he takes the Guardian Holds, he can take Coronet City. That's the entire purpose of the Holds. Corellia is lost!
The First Son doesn't know what my troops are capable of.
Yes, nobody has seen your forces fight before. Not even Sio.
We must ensure the Guardian Holds are not in enemy hands. But if they have fallen, your forces are our best hope to retake them.
We won't let you down, Master Satil.
The closest is Guardian Hold 6, a large walker factory. General Ave's team could get you there, past any Imperial resistance.
I'll send word to our allies to meet us there, Jedi.
Speak to General Ave's aide, Corporal Hartke, about getting through the Imperial lines. And may the Force be with you. Guardian Hold 6 must be saved. If the First Son has already struck, you are our only hope.
Jedi, we were heading to Guardian Hold 6, the Walker Factory, when we received a distress signal. It's bad. Guardian Hold 6 has been taken by the enemy, apparently from within, and the other Guardian Holds have fallen too.
The First Son mentioned hiding his siblings inside the Guardian Holds, but I thought we'd have more time.
We've had one stroke of luck, a very small one. Apparently a few soldiers escaped the fighting. They've made a small camp. We could meet you there and put a strategy together.
That's fortunate. We need intelligence on what's happening.
They've not been very forthcoming. We tried contacting the man in charge, but he's being difficult. Could you hurry?
Oh, that's crazy. So Sio is the First Son, or at least has the consciousness of the First Son inside of him. And been working within our organization all this time. It's a very good plan actually from the Empire side. And the Sons of the Emperor. Okay, so we need to go and head to the survivors camp. Just arriving outside the survivors' camp here.
I have warned you enough. Stay back. I will not allow more lives to be lost.
As I told you, we're... Oh, Jedi. Can you talk to him?
We've come to retake the Walker Factory and the other Guardian Holds.
So these people are with you, Master. I couldn't quite believe it. Not after today.
We're right there with you.
I am Jari Ores. We are all that's left of the Defenders. Like Aelin says, we can never... The Council entrusted Guardian Hold 6 to me and my friend, Aelin Calder. Just another battle together, we said. And it was, at first.
What happened then?
Aelin and I were checking the sentries, just talking, when he attacked me. Not with his blaster, with the Force, like a Sith. When I could stand again, he was killing our soldiers. I tried to stop him. Now Guardian Hold 6 belongs to the Empire. How could Aelin do this? Even as we dueled, I felt no darkness. Nothing.
It's not your fault. Aelin was a sleeper agent placed by the Sith.
I didn't think this situation could be any worse. The Imperials occupy the main factory. They're making military walkers, building their own reinforcements. We must shut down the production line. But Guardian Hold 6 is a fortress with no way inside.
You escaped with many wounded. How?
In the fighting, a wall junction exploded and overloaded the security grid. But the junction will be repaired by now.
A precise hit could knock the security grid out for good.
We cannot, not from the outside. But the wall itself, that may be vulnerable. Yes, your forces could break through the wall and distract the walkers. Then you could slip in and stop production. But your soldiers will suffer heavy losses.
The sooner I stop the walker production lines, the safer they will be. I imagine Balmora's droids know what to do with walkers.
Indeed. They'll crack the wall for you, then take those walkers apart.
Here are the codes to shut down the production line. And Master, Aelin is still somewhere inside. Please, if you find him, try to help him. May the Force be with you both.
Sorry. Come on, Lieutenant. Take him down. Perfect. Good finish shot. Ah. There it is. Maybe Terran should be helping me a bit here.
You're the boss.
Shall we?
Yes, we shall.
I mentioned I'm a pacifist.
Jedi, do you read? Our droids have made it inside Guardian Hold 6.
How many droids did we lose, Ty?
Jedi, the battle's not over. The droids report one of the Imperial Walker crews followed them and activated hostile units on the factory floor. Our droids are having a tough time. Anything you can do?
Alert the droids that friendly forces are coming.
Good, good. I can't send any more in time. Just come as fast as you can.
Alright, let's go and defeat some Imperial forces. Bring back the lieutenant.
Farewell.
Theron is a bit nervous in fights, so let's keep him out of it. Now. The walker, that's cool. We still need some more continue defeating Imperial forces. Sure, I can. My pleasure. Only one more left, so why not? Call before I speak to him. Nadia.
I'm gone.
I'm ready.
He's probably one of the children. Need some more Jedi power.
I knew it would be you. Did Jari beg you to save me? Jedi are rats. Stomp on one, and another comes scuttling back in.
Tell me where the First Son is or what he's planning, and I'll ask the Republic for clemency.
You think I need to ask for mercy? I know what you did to Blasis and Geeland and Sophia Farish. I'm not losing Guardian Hold 6 to a monster like you.
You're the one who turned on your friend, then slaughtered your own men.
Simple survival. If they were no threat, I let them go. You didn't give the other children any such courtesy. Took me a while to find the master startup code, but it was worth it. This is for my brothers and sisters.
Another child of the Emperor has fallen. I consider that a victory.
Savor your good humor while you can, Jedi.
Aelin? No, he can't be. Not like this. I didn't feel anything. A single day couldn't change a whole lifetime of good work. He must have become one with the Force.
I'm sorry. But others have suffered today. How did our people fare in the fighting?
I think you turned the tide. Many of Ty Corden's droids survived the battle. If I move the wounded here and repair the wall, I believe we can hold Guardian Hold 6 ourselves. The Republic needs its troops in Axial Park.
Where is Axial Park?
Nearby. the most beautiful parkland in the Republic, until the first bombs fell. Another of our fortresses, Guardian Hold 4, is in Axial Park. We've had reports that it too has fallen to the enemy. The Republic is planning a push. They hope to overcome the Imperials and retake Guardian Hold 4 with sheer force of numbers.
A military operation that size, concerning a Guardian Hold. I wonder if the First Sun is involved.
There is a Republic safe house in Axial Park where you could hold your councils. I shall send word to your allies. Goodbye, Master. I will try to guard this place well.
Would be nice to see Axial Park before the bombing. Looks like it was really beautiful.
Made it through. Did the Republic have any information about Guardian Hold 4?
Bad news.
Guardian Hold 4 is far worse than the last one. I hope you're ready to hear this. Guardian Hold 4 used to be a small manor called Bakvalen Hall. Now it's bristling with defenses, turrets, force fields. But after someone betrayed Guardian Hold 4 from the inside, it's all protecting the enemy.
If the betrayer is another child of the Emperor, capturing them might give us a way to the First Sun.
Bibquet Jifmurst, Dori Gyan Det Bizo Kayest.
The Republic gave us information on Guardian Hold 4's defenses. They're serious. First, the Hold has an early warning system. Sensors across the park report any approaching enemies. Then, a force field protects the courtyard. And past that, the main door is Durasteel, locked with a full security system.
Unless we get rid of those sensors in the park, we won't get close enough to address the force field or the locked door.
Jedi, you destroy the sensors. Imperials will drop the force field to investigate.
A surprise attack then would take our armies past the force field.
So we need, say, a red team to ambush the Imperials that come out after the force field is lowered.
Red team must be strong. Imperials will fight hard.
I'd welcome any insight you have.
Send commandos.
That leaves the main door. With the force field down, we can get to the power generators. We disable them, the big door unlocks. We should assign a blue team to disable those generators. A very small group would work.
Your droids would make short work of security.
We can spare a couple.
Teams will need your help later. Blue team, protection as they work. Red team, battle support.
We have a plan. Once you destroy the sensors, go to Guardian Hold 4 to help your team. Are you ready?
I'd like to go over this once again.
You destroy the sensors around Axial Park to draw out the Imperials and get them to drop their force field. We'll get two teams to rush in. When the generators are down and the main door unlocks, go inside and find our traitor.
Maro gyaldest mat gzenki. Dwom korz kil miestra hulba.
Let's disable some sensors. For this one, I think I will bring Zenith.
See you at the ship.
He
knows. Let's go.
A thing or two about sabotaging. Now let's find these sensors. Okay, so it's this one.
Taking a shot.
Good.
Thank you.
There's another one. Hard to find a sensor. Who's fighting? No time for that. There is a sensor. Good work, isn't it? We did it. Sensor is down and we're going to backbound hall, which is should be this building over here. Just arriving inside the hall here, and I need to take up some Imperial forces, so I will bring out
watch your back
again.
Ready.
Yes, good firepower. Okay, so this is our corner.
Taking
Well, if the first son is inside there, then I will for sure bring out Nadia.
You're the boss.
Yes! More exploring. Take it slow for a while.
Trespass, Jedi. Guardian Hold 4 now belongs to the Emperor.
This is a Republic fortress on a Republic world. I am restoring its rightful ownership.
Even after one of your own welcomed us in? We are the Imperial Guard, the Emperor's chosen. We live and die as he commands. And his first son will secure our victory. I see your weaknesses, Jedi, and how to shatter you.
The Force will sustain me.
Father didn't give up. Neither will I.
You will never reach the honored daughter. One by one, your Republic fellows will turn. All is lost, Jedi.
Take it slow for a while.
Even the Royal Imperial Guard is here. That's some serious stuff. Really put a lot of resources into this.
It's Master Seo. I didn't know he came from such an old family. It's not fair. He should be fighting with us. Can we go, please?
Oh, so it's the family. Master. Nice.
My father said you'd be persistent, but I was almost hoping we'd meet.
Pardon my forwardness to a daughter of the Emperor, but you should not risk yourself.
But General, a chance to speak with the Barsenthor himself. You were actually mentored by the first son.
My mentor was Master Seo Bakarn, a Jedi Master and a force for good.
And your first son had nothing to do with it.
You have to accept new loyalties as they come. Look at me. I was some nobody Republic corporal until the Emperor's voice called me. I was reborn. Guardian Hold 4 seemed like such a paltry gift in return.
Even if it means your death, Guardian Hold 4 must return to Republic hands.
No, it belongs to us. If you try anything, I know what would please my brother. Seeing you humbled. There's so much I could still learn from you. Especially if I leave you alive. For a while.
Let's discuss terms, gentlemen.
Position secure. Pick trustworthy guards. Security grids being fixed.
The Imperial Guard will soon return. You can't survive another onslaught.
You're now prisoners of the Republic. Ask yourselves, will the First Son risk leaving you alive?
We're prepared to be reasonable, Jedi.
What are you doing?
Mirian, he has just defeated Imperial Guardsmen and a child of the Emperor. Think. We don't know where the First Son is. But there's a government bunker below Capitol Square that's been transmitting our orders. The Republic called it Guardian Hold 1.
The Sith will crush you for this, Gran.
After the Corellian government betrayed their people, the consequences of a Republic victory will be preying on their minds. So, with two Guardian Holds reclaimed, Corellia's key officials will be hiding in Guardian Hold 1. The First Son has likely joined them.
We should see what the situation is in Capitol Square.
A commando will see.
Another of us dead because of you. It's tragic. Both Daresh's loss and your failure. A true Jedi Master could have guided her back to the light.
Remember, Master. You are Seo Bakarn, descended from the ancient Bakvalans here on Corellia.
Yes, I remember. My father and I, walking Axil Park, he said, Seo, we were once...
No, I have no father but the Emperor. Dozens of my brothers and sisters still lie in wait. Even the best hunter's arrow only strikes once. You are going to your death.
Leave these generals for the Republic. Got Guardian Hold 1 to handle.
Capitol Square has Republic and Imperial soldiers, all fighting. No Guardian Hold 1. A Republic checkpoint is close. They may help. I send the position to everyone.
At least we got to know where the First Son may be now. It was some good intel we got here. And we got rid of one of the daughter of the Emperor. Now, let's see where we're heading next, to the government district.
Are you in charge here, Sergeant? I need to find a bunker called Guardian Hold 1. Corellian officials may be hiding there.
Oh? Yes, sir. Corporal... Sorry. Sergeant Rossiker, Republic Operations. You said a Guardian Hold, sir? If there's some escape route nearby, we should have been told.
It was intended to be a Republic fortress, but it's been appropriated by the enemy.
Do you have any more details on Guardian Hold 1, sir? We're not a combat unit, but we do have resources.
The officials inside would have gone to ground only a few hours ago.
Huh. Government officials would want to know the state of theater overhead, right? So, Guardian Hold 1 must be monitoring the surface. Signal's probably being scattered, but our array is pretty good.
A military-grade communications array should track the signal in short order.
Ordinarily, yes. We just link to the communication points around Capitol Square. Sir. Those points monitor and boost comm signals. But the Imperials captured them all yesterday. No one can get near them.
I have an entire reserve force to devote to this matter.
Pardon me, sir, but you'll definitely need them. There's reports that the Imperial Guard are on watch, and there's Sith with them. The Empire knows those communication points are valuable. It'll be a bloodbath.
I'll leave most of my communication points to my army, and take the rest.
Some of the comm points are on rooftops. It'd take too long for one person to fight up to them. Even you, sir.
Have enough Eshka for rooftop points. You take the rest.
Sir, when you've retaken the communication points, just switch them to this channel. A few seconds will be enough. We'll do the rest, though I'm afraid the hard part is up to you. Please be careful.
Okay then, let's go and reprogram some communication terminals. This librarian is kind of funny looking. Cool. I like there are so many different races and aliens here. Makes it so very interesting. Okay, now let's see where we're going. So first one is over here. I may actually bring with me
Roger.
Terran here.
Shall we?
You can reprogram them a lot faster than I can. Just arriving at the first communication terminal here. I think it's this one. But let's pick up this chest first.
Clearly you haven't heard of us.
Nothing nice. Not really. Yeah. Oh well. Now for the first terminal. Do your work. That was the first one. Now, two more to go. Oh, this place is crowded by the Imperials. Well, I guess I have to clean it up a bit.
Never suspect the scientists.
Perfect. Now there's one more left. I need to go this road.
Must be a weakness.
I guess so. It's a weakness.
Is it your day?
Come on. the last one. Very good.
Sergeant Rossiter reporting. We're triangulating Guardian Hold 1 now, sir. Please stand by. Come on. Yes! Gaia, sir, this is our best estimate of the entrance within a few meters. And I'd recommend getting inside ASAP. Our reports on that zone look like trouble.
I need more. What are we talking about here?
The Imperials are sending in squads, sir, but they vanish off our screens. Into the Guardian Hold would be my guess. Looks like the Imperials are trying to barricade Guardian Hold 1, sir. I'm sorry, there's nothing else I can do.
You and your men have already been very helpful, Sergeant.
We all appreciate that, sir. Good luck. Sergeant Rossiter signing off.
Just arriving outside Guardian 1. Guardian Hold 1. They have some good defense here, so I need to penetrate their defenses to get inside. So let's make short work of them.
Hey, over here!
Out. This is the hack to get down. Now I need to talk to this guy first, I guess. That I will do. Now, all of them is down. No defenses left. Commander, one of these guys is probably a child of the Emperor, so let me bring out Nadia again.
Roger.
The lieutenant did great just now.
So you're all right.
Go and talk to them.
You promised us this place was impenetrable, Nadian.
A temporary setback, sir. He's a Jedi. He can be reasoned with.
I've lost friends and allies today. Do not test my patience.
If you've come to accuse us of selling Corellia to the Empire, save your breath.
Jedi, please understand. We can all agree these consequences are unfortunate. But some of us were buying time. The Empire's offer was a chance to save Corellia and her people.
And then those same people nearly ruin everything by fighting back.
You sold their homeworld to the enemy. What did you expect to happen?
Why can nobody understand? Profit and security against inevitable annihilation. It just makes sense.
I don't have to bargain with you. We'll stay right here until the Empire sends reinforcements.
Aha! Reinforcements. Oh, I am sorry.
Enough. This is your last chance to tell me where the First Son went.
Oh, yes, of course. You seek the children.
No. You! You're one of them!
The Emperor's words make everything clear, Jedi. The First Son will prevail, and you will die.
Counts the Syek was one of the children? What if I am too? What if I'm about to become some Sith puppet?
Once I stop the First Son shielding his brothers and sisters, all the children will be revealed.
The First Son? You can stop him, and then we'll all be fine, right? I'll be safe? There's a hatch that leads into the caves beneath Coronet City. The First Son went there, to our last sanctuary.
This confrontation has been too long delayed.
Guardian Hold 1 must be held. Too many are wounded. You stop First Son. We defend your back.
Let your intuition guide you.
I understand.
Our men will give you as long as possible, but we may have to withdraw. If you succeed, meet us back at the ship.
We are ready when you are, Jedi.
Whatever happens, knowing all of you has been a privilege.
Finally, now let's confront this First Son. It's a long overdue. Of the children, great. Finally.
I applaud you, Jedi. Your fortitude and courage are remarkable. No one has ever proved themselves to me.
You are a traitor, and the children are cowards hiding behind endless lies.
You always did have an inexorable will. Learning the shielding technique was only more evidence of your fascinating mind. But then, you chose to save Lord Vivekar. risking your own life. Intriguing.
What intrigued you?
You proved what you were willing to lose. I underestimated how powerful your trials would make you. But this sudden miscalculation, not like you at all. You should never have come here without your army's protection. Losing you will shatter the Rift Alliance. The Republic will collapse. Fear, not war, will be the Republic's end. They will know the children remain, shielded by my will, and that their last hope is dead.
The Rift Alliance is more than one person, and the Republic is greater still.
Even now, you cling to your convictions. Such a mind. You would have been unstoppable as one of us. But it's too late. I cannot let you live. I stand unique among all other men in the galaxy. Why must I be destroyed?
You and all the children threaten the innocents I swore to protect.
I am not.
This is the end. For you and all the children of the Emperor.
Been much turbulence in the Force.
I'm glad to see you alive, Jedi. We all are.
After the First Son's shield collapsed, they suddenly felt every child of the Emperor. Their darkness screams at us. They can never hide again. Sio's devotion to the Republic was legendary. Now his legacy is one of treachery and evil.
We owe it to future generations of Padawans to tell Sio's story truthfully. And warn them of such dangers.
I think Sio would welcome that.
Children of the Emperor are fleeing. Imperials are leaderless.
The forces in Capital Square are en route. The Republic still has a fight, but with the Guardian Holds retaken, we have an unshakable foothold.
I am pleased I could help.
You and the Rift Alliance have done more than we ever thought possible. Unfortunately, it's been necessary to elect a new Supreme Chancellor. We must inform her of these developments. Support the battle on Corellia, then meet us on Coruscant.
Ladies and gentlemen of the Senate, I present the Barsan Thor of the Jedi Order and Defender of the Rift Alliance. In my predecessor's place, I have invoked the Protocol of Special Requital, which ensures the Rift Alliance will be properly rewarded. several billion credits for rebuilding, privileged access to new hyperspace routes, extra support for your armies. These are only the beginning.
Thank you, Supreme Chancellor. We sought only to serve.
The resources of the core worlds are stretched, but we will try to grant any additional requests you have.
What would serve you and your warriors best?
You wish to begin a colony? Of course. I'm sure there are plenty of worlds that would welcome you.
Hey, hey, hey. What about the Voss Commandos and Gaten Co?
Commandos will be honored. I hope for learning. New Jedi come to Voss. Mystics can teach.
The Mystics could greatly expand our conception of the Force.
We must be exceptionally careful who we expose to Voss ideas.
One Force. Jedi know dark and light. Mystics know gray. The pivot between. We can show.
The Rift Alliance no longer requires day-to-day oversight, but they'll need a spokesperson in the Senate. Someone invested with your authority.
Why, Supreme Chancellor, it'll be an honor.
Representative Alani would be perfect for this position. Besides, she's already accepted.
I'll be certain the Republic knows the debt it owes.
This is a small part of the greater victory you engineered. Yet you've asked nothing for yourself. Your devotion to the light and your diplomatic talents make you perfect to fill the empty seat on the Jedi Council.
I will do my best to serve the Order in this role, Master Satil.
But this is only a small reward beside the great service you have done for all of us.
I am only one person among millions from across the galaxy who stood up in the face of evil and said no.
Though some said it more vociferously than others.
Now is our chance to consolidate this victory, while the Empire is weak. This is our moment to build a Republic stronger than ever before.
Yes. Well, the Empire's out of tricks.
But in the end, this success belongs to all of us. May that spirit of cooperation continue. Thank you.
Let's go. We belong out there, not in here.
May the Force be with you. Always.
Now, that was a great ending on my Jedi Counselor Chapter 3. It has been an amazing journey so far, and we got to finally end the Children of the Empire and get rid of the First Son. Unfortunately, we had to kill Master Sile, but I think that was the most merciful thing to do. Since if I would let him live, he would have to live his whole life trying to constantly to hold the First Son's consciousness in check, and that is a life in torture. And also, if he were to sleep, the First Son will be back and shield all the other children of the Emperor, and that will be going back to the start. So I think it was the most logical way to solve it, even if it was very unfortunately how it was done.
Done.
Exactly. I guess one of my companions just finished their work. So that was this for chapter 3 of the Jedi Council. I really enjoyed it. And for the next episode, we will go to Ilum and do the story there and continue my story of the Jedi Council. So see you then.